I deal a lot with eternal things. And I think that man has short-sightedness, that his body is not going to live for 1,000 years. You know, so everybody's saying, well, I want to be here with this money. I want to be here with this, do what we do in this world. And but I'm 70 years old and I'm already falling down from some sickness. I'm not going to live eternally. Yeah, this was going to fall away. But that spirit, that's the part that don't die.